my first ever playthrough of Fallout New Vegas. Because, yeah, I've never played this before, and it's about time, because I've seen lots of Oxhorn videos, lots of Mike Burnfire videos. It's just, it's finally time for me to play it, you know? Starting off pretty good. Must have been some DLC that I bought with the game or something.
You're awake. How about that?
Oh, this is the part where Doc Mitchell's like, "Hey, you got hurt.
Easy.
Get out of my house."
You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
You know what? Because I think I'm funny.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Goodspins. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework. But you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Oh, buddy. Yeah, we're gonna be male. Yeah. Kind of liked what we had going on. Yeah, I'll go with that.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine. it slow now. It ain't a race. Standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn or drop. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
All right.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog. House. Night. Enemy. Light. Mother. Okay, now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say.
All right.
First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
No, thank you.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see. Okay. How about this one? Last one. Well, that's all she wrote. Don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
all right.
about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
It's certainly not on the schedule. Maybe on my next run. I'll do hardcore mode, but not this time. Not this time. Here we go. All right. Running the exact wrong way, aren't I? Maybe let's not do that. How do I put you away? Oh, okay, so V stands for VATS. Oh, look, it's Prospector Pete, or Easy Pete.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you? Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Not
geckos mostly. The meat's pretty good, and I can always find a buyer for the hides. I also help keep the town clear of rat scorpions and coyotes. Not many people live in Good Springs, so wildlife is always creeping in.
That makes sense. Looks like I need to get to Prim.
Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Prim is the town with the roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear, but I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can. Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these. If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need. Always happy to help someone down on their luck.
Right.
Sure. What do you want to know? Southeast of here is Prim. Can't miss it, since it has the giant old roller coaster right in the middle of town. The NCR's got an outpost there. If you follow the road north, you'll eventually hit Sloan and Quarry Junction. They mine rocks or something, but I heard they got troubles lately. I wouldn't head that direction if I were you, though. Got critters up there that don't take kindly to getting shot.
That's all I wanted to know.
If you want to know anything else, just ask.
Tell you what, talk
until
to you later.
Until next time.
I'm gonna get right towards Prim. Let's see. That's about the best I got for right now. Alright. Wait a minute, why is there a marker this way? It's still showing me that marker. Oh, because there's the optional thing to talk to Victor over here, isn't there? You know what, let's go chat up Victor, why not? Checking that. Sorry about that. optional portion of my quest.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Thanks for digging me out of that grave.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
How'd you happen to come
across? I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they'd run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick. I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. Happy trails!
Alright, now we can head off to... There we go. Alright. Just follow the marker for the quest. Back on our way to Prim. Up on my mouse. Is this? Oh, it is. I've heard about this. The Indiana Jones hat. That's funny. Let's see if I can put that on. What do I look like now? Fix my name real quick. All right, let's continue on, my friends. Head over here to Prim. I don't think they'd put anything super great this close to the beginning of the game. big in videos, but wow. I was a looking lizard gecko. That's radioactive. Let's not go over there. Do not like that at all. Just a little bit of free experience on the road here, it looks like. Oh, hi. There it is, the two-headed bear.
Howdy.
You look like you start a side quest.
Hey there. Hey there. Howdy.
Nope.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
Thanks for the warrant, bud.
Be careful. You may want to talk to Lieutenant Hayes.
That's what I thought.
You need a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
So how am I supposed to get over to this quest marker then? Try to go up and around then. I am the one who knocks.
You like that?
I'm sorry, what? What did I do to you?
This is hopeless!
Right,
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Yeah, how is it now? Want to play Hand
of
Caravan?
You have what it takes, kid.
Watch out!
come to the wrong place, Traveler. Prim's dying. If you got any scent, you'll be moving on.
Watch out!
Hey there.
Are you my quest marker?
Rather be left alone to my misery if you don't mind.
Watch out!
Which one of you is my quest marker? Is it you, darling? There he is.
Hello there. What brings you to Prim?
Tell me about it.
My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Prim, for the time being at least.
Well, that
it's
is just
a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry. I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to make your acquaintance. My husband and I are Prim long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor, and I know my way around a kitchen.
Oh. What do you cook?
My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor, and it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood. Cause that'll kill you dead.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
We might. I'm sorry. Seems so upset about that. Hello. Is this the feller?
Before the Powder Gangers came to town, Johnson Nash ran the local store and the Mojave Express it.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Got anything for sale?
Sure, have a look.
Alright. See. Oh, that's what I got. Dynamite. Oh, you don't have much good nothing. Six. You do. Take all of them. And some 9mm. And 20 gauge. All right.
Thanks.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost. Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
Oh, no.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
What's strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. I guess I don't have anywhere better to be. Well,
tell me about premium.
I'll answer what I can. Sure do. I run the courier office out of my shop. Leastways I did before things went to hell around here. Ask away. That's where we are. This here little casino brought some cash and bodies into the town before them powder gangsters came in. Now they can't rush us without eating a good bit of hot lead, but we are in a kind of box canyon. Guess this is a fitting place for that as any. I reckon that if they thought hard enough about it, they'd realize they got more bodies than we have bullets. But for now, we're safe enough in here. Don't go getting yourself shot.
Patient.
Howdy.
Hey there.
There we go.
Move along, please.
Hey there.
All right.
Move along, please.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? Sure, I'll tell you what I know. Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. I guess I don't have anywhere better to be. A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the powder gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
All right.
Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me. Right now, Beagle is the closest Prim's got to any organized law, but he's still stuck up in Bison Steve. First thing I'd say is get his sorry butt out of there.
Alright, so I have to go rescue him. That makes sense.
Yeah, bye.
Yeah, bye. Alright.
Howdy.
Better. All right, where are we going? can't do nothing today. Oop, hello.
Watch out.
Ow, that was rude. That's just real mean of you. Oh no.
Come on. Had enough?
That didn't do it.
You like that?
Oh no. Let's see, what do I have for... Ooh, I don't want to do that. No. Let's see, what else do I got here? Ooh, try that.
Like that?
You just got sent to the shadow realm, Jimbo. See what this night mill does for us. Another varmint rifle. Let's see. Oop, 5.56, bumpkin, bump cap, dynamite. Let me search his leg. Just with the colas. Exploring this floor. All right, I'll rescue you.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Indeed, I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. No need to rush on my account. I lost feeling in my hands and legs hours ago.
Well, let's try to pass this speech check.
It would be so very delightful if you set me free. I'm in quite a state here. If you help me with my bonds, I'll be more than happy to tell you anything and everything about those cons. I'm sure you mean well, but I'm afraid you'll have to wait until I'm in a calmer emotional state before my memory is going to function. Bye. It would be so very delightful if you set me free.
I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for... To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought...
I feel like I do not like this guy.
Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. I know, it's incredibly generous and altruistic of you. See you outside.
What a... Oh, I can't think of a word that doesn't violate TOS, so, you know, there's that.
Howdy.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Ah, yes.
Tell me
my memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you? They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Three flavors. to... What did he say? Nipton. Alright. Suppose we get to traveling. It's a Cazador. I don't want to deal with that. Where's the gas station on the side of the road? This game appears to be a lot of travel. I don't want to deal with any of that. No, we're just going to keep going this way. And circle around. Oh, is that a town? Looks like we're coming up on a town. Does that mean it does?
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Could you just drink it like booze?
I'm sorry, what? Are you feeling okay?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah! What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh my god, smell that air! Powder Ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder Gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Bye.
Sniper swank.
Found you.
Sell those. Yeah, that's what I think of you, guy. Alright, see what's going on in this town since it looks all burned up like the Legionnaires have come through or something.
Damn it! I was nodding off until you barged in here, and I don't hurt when I sleep.
Boy,
just, give me
rude.
Some goddamn Med-X and fuck off, will ya? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it?
Okay.
Bullshit! You're holding. You just want it all for yourself. Later.
Yeah, bye. So, there's... Alright, so... save this town quick or something so I can use the trading post. Going. Why does it want me to go back over here? To know back through Nipton. Oh, okay. So yeah, now I have to go back to Novak. Little bit closer. Alright. That, now I wanna hit the trader. Alright, where you at, Nash? Oh. Alright, it would appear Fallout crashed. So, we'll just go ahead and reopen that. That was unfortunate, chat. Unfortunate. Saved right as I entered, though, so we're good. Alright, come here, Nash. Are you Nash? You're not Nash. go, old man. That's Deputy Beagle. He's useless.
Now you're freed, Deputy Beagle. All Prim needs is a lawman who can shoot a gun without wetting himself.
Hey there. Thanks for freeing Deputy Beagle. He's better than nothing.
Howdy.
Maybe.
Howdy. Welcome back. Good to see you again. Does sound good, don't it? How many rad scorpion glands you got? Guess you'll be needing to find some, huh? Come back when you do.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
But you always sound so sad. Where you at, old man?
Hey there.
Hey there.
Howdy.
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 Hey there.
That's mine now. Alright, I need to find the old man so I can do some training.
Howdy.
Howdy. There's Ruby.
Howdy.
Howdy. There
he is. Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? You think you have what it takes, kid?
Play handy caravan?
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? Sure, I'll tell you what I know.
Shoot.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Can I not trade with him? Alright, never mind, I guess. Guess I'll, head on to Novak. Why do I keep missing that?
Come out of here!
Alright. It's worth a couple bucks. There are mountains in my way. Okay, let's see here. Thank you. I see. That's why I said travel to Novak through Nipton. Alright, so I need to go this way. Yes. Yes, okay. The road, I suppose. Well, that hurt. Okay, yeah. Let's get over to... Is that still injured, though?
Like that?
Oh, really? Oh, right, I've got... I forgot, I stole... Did I not grab it? Oh, gosh darn it.
associates. No. Thanks for sticking around, the two of you that seem to be watching me. Oh, good lord, what is going on here? Alright, you're showing up as friendly, so. Oh, you were shooting the sandbomb, huh? Trouble like that just yet. I'm getting low on 20 gauge. Switch back to Warming rifle, I suppose. Let it all land. Quit your whining. I like that. That's some legionnaires or something. I'm gonna loot the bodies.
Got enough?
Yeah, there we go. What do you guys got? Anti-venom. Oh, that was a mistake. Why did I do that?
You like that?
Crystal, why not?
Oh, there were mines over here. God. For some money. Alright. Let's get to Novak. No more dilly-dallying. Hello, Viper Gunslinger. Tell you what, I cannot wait to get to New Vegas and be able to go to like Mick and Ralph's or something, get actual decent guns. Where are we at? Okay, we're getting closer. Oh, yep, this is about where I ran into those traders, or mercenaries or something. Classic Fallout tactic, let the NPCs take each other out.
You like that?
that's not bad. Let's get to Novak. Oh, hey to whoever popped in. Oh, never mind. Boy. I didn't like the sound of that at all. Do it. So I'm like starting trouble. Dude really be throwing rocks at me.
You like that?
I'ma hit you. I'ma beat you up. Come on. I'ma hit you. Or not. Oh no. Please do not. Please do not. Okay. Why do so many people like this game so much? Scooch around without getting blowed up this time. Maybe even find something. Ooh, sunset sarsaparilla. Some sunset sarsaparillas. Oh, I don't want to take the empty ones. The cabinet. Oh, here we go. Cowboy repeater. It's worth some coin. Desk. Popping out there he is. Okay.
Hey,
gonna make it to Novak. We're going to Novak. That's what's happening here. Hey, could you... not? Thank you. Do you have anything good? Bottle caps. Close again. we're getting a little closer again. Almost back up to the traveling merchants and the legionnaires that we can steal some stuff off of. Some of them. Wow, this thing can't hit nothing. All right. Really? Rusty Vault 13 canteen. Anybody else? First time I've ever played New Vegas. Doing a full playthrough. We'll see what happens. Yeah, help me out here, traitors. Get a frag grenade. One more down here, I think. And then... save. There we go. Now, when I inevitably die. Alright, almost no back.
Murphs in the countryside here. Hello, what is that? Could you not? Somebody shooting at me. Why is somebody shooting at me? Still in danger? How am I still in danger? Is gonna hurt. Yep. Unfortunate. Hello, I hear ya.
Oh, this is that NCR outpost, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I think it's safe to be in here. Yeah, Ranger Station. I remember right there's somewhere I can trade in here. Perhaps.
McCarran doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts, so if you're here on business, better make it quick. See you around.
Woke you up just for that. Such a pretty game. Almost here finally, I think, right? This is where I need to be. Yes.
If it weren't for the water caravans, Novak would have turned to dust a long time ago.
Hey, look, it's the merchants from earlier.
She hasn't paid me anything yet.
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies, but let's see what I have with me. Pleasure doing business with you. Later.
Should I be worried?
Novak, okay. Okie dokie.
Hey there.
Oh, yeah, you're the lady I have to guide out at some point. Who do I need to go talk to? Oh, there he is. No? Why am I lagging like this?
Well. Butter my butt and call me a biscuit if don't rightly no don't believe I did be seeing you.
Alright, let's see, quests. I gotta ask around. So I probably need to I just don't understand why I'm lagging like this. Alright, there we go.
Well, welcome to you. You look... Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good... Oh. Well, he might have been wearing a fat... Had his... Those hoodlums he... Oh, what am I doing? I got to thinking about making a good impression and plain forgot to tell you my name. Watch out for strangers.
Okay. Well, we made it to Novak, and now hitting some lag, so I think just gonna have to go ahead and call that for this evening. Y'all stay good now.